And so, you know, they're pretty good in September. I like their quarterback, Malik Zaire. Remember, not all players are the same players with the coach. I, for instance, think Nick Foles and his numbers with Philadelphia and Chip Kelly will not be the same under defensive-minded Jeff Fisher. I think Malik Zaire with Brian Kelly is really, really dangerous. And I also think they only allowed 163 yards against Texas. Now, Texas isn't great offensively, but when you have an offseason to prepare and you can't break the 175-200 yard total, this is a real Notre Dame team. I don't think they're the best team in the country, but I think they can play with virtually everybody. I don't think they're as good as Auburn. I don't think they have as much talent as USC right now or Ohio State, but I think they can play with anybody. I'll take Notre Dame over Virginia. I'm going to go with an upset here. It's dangerous. Oklahoma-Tennessee, because Tennessee has been lousy in these big games, but they found a quarterback, Josh Dobbs. And last six games last year as a starter, he was 5-1, 18 touchdowns in that span. And Tennessee played a ton of freshmen first couple of years with this new head coach, and they're ready to play now. They had another good recruiting class. I'm going to go Tennessee, and this will be a big moment for Tennessee football. You know, Clay Travis said this earlier. When you talk about the Blue Bloods in the South, it's really Tennessee and Alabama. It really is. I'm excited for Tennessee football, and I'm going to go with the upset win here. Oregon-Michigan State's tough. Michigan State's the kind of team that can beat Oregon. Not many people beat Oregon, but you have to be good in the trenches. They are. And I got to give Michigan State credit. They have won four of their last five against top 10 teams. They have been tremendous. Because the thing about Michigan State over the last 4 or 5 years, they've had NFL-level quarterbacks, and they've got another one in Connor Cook. So they've got the NFL quarterback here. They're at home. They're terrific under D'Antonio in openers, 8-0. And the way to beat Oregon, they're 3-6 is Oregon in their last nine against top five teams. Those are losses to physical teams. Ohio State a couple of times, LSU, Auburn, a good Stanford team, USC beat them in Autzen. To beat Oregon, you got to beat them in the trenches and occasionally go over the top offensively. And I think Michigan State will beat them. There'll be some points here, 33-30. LSU, Mississippi State is always LSU. Just take LSU. They have dominated this series forever. Boise State, BYU. I would like BYU if Taysom Hill was quarterbacking, but he got hurt. And so Tanner Mangum is the quarterback now. I just don't know enough about him. I think Boise State is okay offensively. I think they're really good defensively. I think they're okay. I think BYU is the better team. I can't go with a backup quarterback. And I also think the way they beat Nebraska with that high emotion, they're due for a letdown. I'll take Boise State in a little bit of an upset over BYU. What is the line on that? Find that, because I don't know. I'm saying upset. I'm not sure who the favorite is. UCLA will hammer UNLV. You know, under Jim Mora, Bruins have been pretty good on the road. They've been a pretty good road team. And I think USC's talent is greater, but they're much younger. USC's playing a ton of freshman sophomores. UCLA has got some upperclassmen here. A lot of redshirt sophomores and juniors and a handful of seniors. And that Josh Rosen kid, I cannot wait to watch him again. So, you know, UCLA is going to win this game. The question is, how badly will UCLA win this game? And I think they'll win it going away. UNLV's got the new coach who coached the high school team, Bishop Gorman. So a high school coach, Jerry Faust did this with Notre Dame, a high school coach is taking over UNLV's football program, Tony Sanchez. I'm interested to see how that plays. So I'll take Michigan State to beat Oregon close, and I'll take Tennessee to upset Oklahoma is my upset pit for the weekend. Our phone number, 877-757-HERD.